Excess uric acid in your bloodstream can cause gout, which is a type of arthritis. Usually, gouts are followed by sudden severe attacks of pain, swelling, redness, and tenderness of joints, often in the area of the joint at the base of your big toe. Gout attacks happen without notice and can create a feeling of heat in your toe. They are caused by a uric acid overload due to an inefficient or excessive creation of waste elimination. If your kidneys are not capable of destroying the uric acid, crystallization starts to happen and deposits around the joints, which then causes joint inflammation. There are things you can do to prevent this from happening and remove the uric acid on your own. Besides changing your lifestyle and involving a healthy diet with a lot of unprocessed grains, lean meat and seafood and fresh colorful vegetables and fruits. You should also try to avoid alcohol, processed sugars, and foods with saturated fats. To help your body eliminate toxins and excess uric acid, try to drink a lot of water and stay hydrated. Drink herbal teas with honey as your sweetener of choice, natural juices and, of course, water. Try to do some light exercise or any easy physical activities to reduce stress. Here are some of the best foods to eat to prevent and treat gout. Some of the foods that can help you get rid of uric acid include flaxseed, which helps to reduce the serum uric acid. Curcumin is an anti-inflammatory agent found that is very effective in renal protection. It's mostly found in turmeric, so you can consume this spice to help against uric acid. Bromelain, a nutrient found in pineapples that also has anti-inflammatory properties and analgesic effects. Natural tonics that help with gout. Lemon water. Drinking lemon water can help you boost the level of alkalinity in your body, which will prevent crystallization caused by uric acid. When your body has more alkaline properties rather than acidic properties, it's healthier and can fight against many damaging conditions, one of which is gout. To make lemon water, squeeze half a lemon in 200 ml warm water and drink it every morning after waking up on an empty stomach. Apple cider vinegar. Same as the lemon water, apple cider vinegar also helps increase your body's alkalinity. The main agent for this is malic acid, which helps break down uric acid and discard it from your body. You can mix 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar with 200 ml of water and drink the mixture every day before lunch and dinner. Baking soda. Baking soda has properties very effective in reducing uric acid in the body. Add half a teaspoon of baking soda in 1 glass of water and drink it every day. If you're experiencing a gout attack, you can add a whole teaspoon of baking soda.